The tattered pickup truck that rests on steel pillars between miles 26 and 27 on the Western Highway serves as an eerie reminder of that rainy Monday morning in 2003 when a tragic accident at that spot claimed human lives. The accompanying sign erected by RF&G Insurance sends home a sobering message. Accidents do happen. Don't be one. But while a vast percentage of the road traffic accidents that occur are the result of drunken driving, a significant amount is the direct consequence of vehicles unworthy for the road and, by extension, defective tires.
The fatal accident, it will be up to 10% most of the time. Okay. Most of the time.
All right, so you have people out there who are driving around unsafe tires, repaired tires, defective tires as well.
Have a lot of that out there.
Most of the time, tire fail because of the negligence of the driver, right? Sometimes potholes will damage a tire quick. A nail, if it's damaged the sidewall of the tire, then the tire is not any longer good. All tires will come in with a tread wear indicator, where you can clearly see whenever the tire it's had reached to its maximum, right, to its limit.
Sales manager at Caribbean Tires Limited, Ronaldo Pott, told Love News that companies such as the one he represents make the recommendations to drivers, but that many times the economic reality steps in and the decision to purchase food almost always takes precedence over a new tire. That is where those in the business of selling second-hand tires cash in big. We met Ramon Joseph at Caribbean International Imports on Central American Boulevard, a company that imports used tires from Germany. Why didn't you opt for a new one?
Because, ma'am, I don't have the money to afford a new tire. Right now, a new tire is all $175, $200 per tire, right? And the streets of Belize, I don't think it's important to get a new tire right now. It'll be easier if you just get a used tire. 3 to 4 months time, you have to repair it because you'll get a new one. You're wasting a lot of money with the streets, no?
But there's no guarantee that these are good.
No, but it's better than my one we've been up.
50% will say, oh yes, they will take the and then they will change to new tires. And the other ones will say, right now we cannot afford it, so.
50% of drivers are driving with unsafe tires on the road.
Tires most of the time, yes.
Caribbean International Imports is owned by German businessman Harald Hilger, who says that in Germany there are stringent road traffic rules that take tire safety into great consideration. Because German laws require drivers to replace tires after a specific mileage, he says, the discarded tires are packed up and shipped to other countries like Belize.
We have in Germany the law that you have to change your tire when the tire reach 4 millimeter profile, just 4 millimeter meat left. If you don't change your tire and reach a police check, you get a ticket about 50 euro each tire. That means 50 euro is about 150 Belize. That's a lot of money. But the worst part of the story is, if you have an accident with a tire less than 4 millimeter profile, your insurance not pay. Mm-hmm. And that's the reason that the most of the people change very early. We have a lot of ice and snow, and that means we need more grip, more meat in Germany for the tires like here in Belize. And that said, I get this almost brand new second-hand tires.
But there are still drivers, mostly those on the lower income end, who choose the cheapest possible alternative, patch and go at the streetside tire repair shop for a minimal fee of between $6 and $10 per patch. This is deemed the most unsafe of all practices, since there are no guarantees that when you hit the highway, your tire won't explode and result in tragedy. But while traffic fatalities are many times caused by defective tires, there is also a law in Belize that prohibits drivers from using defective tires. And according to officer commanding the traffic branch in Belize City, Sergeant Simeon Avila, there will now be enforcement of the law.
We'll have to look at it because then it is very unsafe for the driver and also for the road users out there.
So the next time you hit the road, the prudent thing to do is to take your vehicle in and check those tires, because like the traffic safety tip goes, the life you save may be your own. Marion Ali for Love News.